Okay, I think this is gonna be another looting run where I don't find this key. Oh, oops. I found the key. Let's go! Over here. We're gonna open a secret room. Oh yeah, we gotta open a secret room. We gotta get all the loot. All the loot. We gotta be so rich. I heard that there's a chance to get 50 G coin in there and 20 V-Bucks for Fortnite as well. That's true. Huh? I don't know if it's a myth, but... We gotta get that loot. Boom! Oh! Get that. I don't need it, but get it. 8x, 8x, 8x. What, like 5 8x scopes? Are these guys insane? I'll take this Lardo. Why do... Why does it drop 5? Oh my god, that's horrible. Why do I need 5 8x scopes? I'll just take one. Okay, I'll take all of them. I can't drop it. I can't carry it. I just want someone to kill me, and I have 5 8x scopes on me. That's great. That's a good one. That's a good one. Right now, I just wanted to play a little bit about TP Paramo. Oh, I failed. Ah, he's gonna blow himself up. Huh? There you go. I think that's a 6x. Ooh, it is. Let's get it. Let's see if we can snipe out some of these guys here. Terrible map? Well, I disagree with that. I think the map is good. I think the map is great. I think this game offers a really good balance between long range fights and close range. Which is, I think, pretty hard to achieve. I think this map has a good balance of different ways to move around on the map without just getting caught in the open. Okay. Hit a few of those shots. The more I play the map itself, the more I like the map itself at this point. That might change, who knows, but I think the map itself is great. I don't want to get too excited about the map itself because then it hurts a little bit more that I'm probably not going to be be playing it a lot because the TVP squats will ruin it for me. But I also want to be completely honest when I talk about what I think about the map itself. There's no point in sitting here and just be mad and angry and say bad things just to try to feel better. That's childish and it doesn't help anything. Maybe I want to say bad things. Livit wants to, but also it doesn't help anything, so. I don't have good attachments for the SLR. I don't have a cheek pad and... yeah. Oops. They could be running in the blue right now. Long range shot. I'm gonna try to shoot at these other guys. I'm gonna steal my kill, right? I wish I had an extended mag, that'd be great. I don't know if I can feel the gun is more punchy. Maybe it's hard to say. It's hard to say because I also don't have the best attachments here. I barely have any. I'm not sure if it feels that much. I don't think the SLR feels that much worse. Mostly I've just been missing some shots here. Also got the barrel, also got nerfed. Is he gonna revive his teammate in the blue? What do you guys think? No, okay, he's not. That might be the guy already knocked once. That was a standing barrel spray, and I don't have the best attachments. I don't think the barrel is. Yeah, it's nerfed, but it's not horrible. Like, you can still control it. Just not as easy anymore. Okay, this might be a disaster for me. I'm gonna try going around this compound down there. These fields look great. Really felt like I heard someone here. Maybe I didn't. Oh, I'm stuck. Aha. Okay. I need more loot, guys. Whoops. I'm not gonna find it in here, am I? I don't think so. Get extra bandages. I'm running out of healing, so... Okay, what can we do with this circle? Wow. Is this GG? I gotta run this open area. What can I do? I'm just gonna run. Hey, hopefully people are focused on that helicopter instead of me. Okay. I just really want to go in the next circle right now. Okay, sneak up on this guy. Now I kind of took his place though. Like he was shooting at people. Nice backpack. Yeah, they're gonna expect him, right? He made so much noise, but they're not really looking there, apparently. Oh, okay, they saw me. Or he did. So he's gonna nade. Or that. Where? Last guy? Am I checkmate because of the circle right now? Definitely not in a good spot with that. Okay. So as long as he doesn't have nades. Last booster. I think he's behind that hill over there, right? So where is he gonna run? He's gonna run to that cover, which is bad for me. I'm gonna try to rotate again. I think I saw him move away. Uh-oh. faking a nade. That was not a good fake nade, because he was running away anyway. Who needs to move first? I do. This is obviously bad. GG, guys. Yeah, this is how you play TPP. Your game though. So, nerfed weapons. Barrel SLR. Bad attachments. I'd say these guns still work. Yeah.